sisters, thank you so much for coming to enrichment this evening. I just love seeing all of you here. Just looking out over the audience makes me realize how much I love this ward and this calling and all the power that comes with it. I really love each and every one of you with every fiber of my being. Sorry. Well, this month's theme is morality. As I was going through my roommate's closets this week, and I mean roommates plural, I realized that some of their clothing was a little, well, inappropriate. So I, not to mention any names, but I signed them all up to meet with the bishop. Well, if any of you sisters have similar concerns, we're going to send around a sign-up sheet where you can write your name or a roommate or somebody you're concerned about. You can put their name on the sheet and we'll make arrangements for them to meet with the bishop. Well, sisters, we have a special treat tonight. We've invited some special guests to come and do our self-defense class. Would you please give a warm welcome to Rex Kwon Do and his assistants, Billy Blanks and Jimmy Little.
Thank you very much, ladies. I mean, this is... Welcome to Man Richard. Rex Kwon Do. Now, before you ask, yes, I've been drinking it. Now, I've heard some girls complain that guys just aren't gentle enough. Well, let me tell you something. I always deserve the best treatment. Because I never put up with anything else. Got that? It's your new mom.
Next time a guy doesn't open a car door for you, or refuses to give you his coat, you just try some of these fun little tricks on him.
And he'll start treating you the way you deserve. Now, do you think I got today where I am now, dressing like Little Miss Manners here? I don't think so. Forget Relief Society, sisters, and remember, Rambo Society.
And let's face it, sisters, there's something attractive about a woman holding a
mouth. Oh, yeah.
Let's start off with a little basic training, shall we? You might want to stand back.
Daria-sensei! Yeah. Kick the hook. Now, we're gonna learn how to break your arms, poke out your eyes, and crush your kneecaps. He'll get it. You never leave any guy standing. Got it? He deserves to die, and you deserve to.
That's right. Now, I want you to practice on my assistant here. He looks innocent, but hiding under that baby face is a monster. Ready to break your hearts and steal your cell phones. Get him, girl!
That's right, that's your aggression, ladies. That's right.
Wow, sisters, you did a wonderful job of beating him up. I'm sure you'll all be very safe. And luckily, we also have Safe Walk to keep us safe.
Yes.
Wow, Bart Malquist signed up for the Friday 7 o'clock time slot.
That's the most dangerous time of all. He's so amazing. He's fantastic. You know, last time he saved us from a whole army of ninjas.
He seems so wonderful. I'm sure you'll all be so safe.
About as safe as broccoli.
My cheeks are killing me.
It's not easy being me between teaching Sunday school.
Hey, is it hot in here or is it just you and you, you two, and you, and last but not least, you? Today, I'm Bart. I'm giving a special lesson today. The topic is the law of chastity. But before we do that, we're going to sing the hymn of one another. You know, that's what it's... That's what it's all about, is just love one another. And that's going to be the focus of my lesson.
and my schoolwork.
Stop!
And my work as a security guard at the Iron Science Center.
Life. Just as much living anymore.
Hey, wait. You got something worth living for.
What?
Me?
You're so right.
I've got my hands full trying to save the world, one girl at a time. I guess you can say safe walk is the best way to do that. I sign up as often as I can. It's a sacrifice, but someone's gotta do it.
President? I think not.
Last time he caught those eggs with his teeth. Even with all your training in psychology,
I shrink heads, and that's what it's called. And that's why you're all so stupid.
Whatever. That's true.
We will take Bart. Make no mistake of that. And you can have the universe. If I may have Italy.
You always get Italy!
We have visitors, Scrollmen.
All jealous of Bart. This is stealing all the girls away from them.
Oh, send them in.
Guess what? What can I do?
We used to live simple lives. We were happy and carefree. We were going somewhere. We had class, man. We were gruntled, but now we're disgruntled, thanks to Bart Malquist.
We need to take Bart down.
Yeah, gosh, I can't even get a date. Even after they totally kicked my... After I let them beat me up. Yeah, I don't know how he does it. They each sign up for a slot to go out with him.
It's not a date. It's called safe walk.
Oh, yeah, right.
And yet...
Yeah, yeah!
I say we kill the beast!
Yes, let us crush his femur, my queen.
Yes, Bart. Yes, but not so hasty. We need to figure out his weaknesses.
Oh. But he doesn't have one. The girls even swoon at his cheesy pickup lines. He gets all the luck.
Everyone has weaknesses. What is Bart's kryptonite?
I know, call me, right here.
Yes?
He doesn't have one. You see, every time I try to get close enough, to find out his weaknesses, he's always surrounded by girls.
Wait. He's surrounded by his weaknesses.
Yes.
We will get...
I'm here for safe walk, girls.
Let's make it a date.
A double.
A triple.
Quadruple. Hey, guys, wait for me.
Girls, there's enough of me to go around for everyone. How about we settle this? I'll marry the first girl that brings me out the pie.
I hate the smell of M&M's, but I sure love running them.
Excuse
Excuse me.
Oh, mercy.
Oh, you're okay. You all right?
Yeah.
You know, I've seen some pretty bad things in the line of duty. And as a bishop would say, be brave. Step back. Safe walk coming through.
I am very, very sorry, Bart-san.
20XD6!
I cannot let you pass. You have dishonored my family, my ancestors, my descendants, my home teaching family, my FHE family. If I were to let you pass now, I would be dishonoring them as well.
They got what they deserved. And I would gladly throw you and your entire family into the duck pond again if you try to stop me from safe walking these girls through.
Wrong answer, Bart-san.
Come to the activity on Tuesday. It's gonna be really fun.
Yes, you too. He's on fire. Come to the activity on Tuesday.
You monster.
That is nothing. Ninjas! Satemio, cheese no chikara nan da yo.
You broke it down, you monster! Die!
Ah! The Relief Society present. So you're behind this.
I just love tormenting you.
Love.
What's the matter? Can't fight a girl?
But I'm supposed to be protecting you.
Ah, yes. And that will be your downfall. Looks like you can say things are getting pretty serious around here.
Do your worst.
Okay.
No! Leave him alone!
If you want him, come and claim him. Girls, remember enrichment?
Yeah! Yeah!
No one can resist the power of my right hand.
Not all of us are cowards, some of us are clowns.
I don't have to pretend to be anything. I am.
Die. Stop.
That's enough of that.
You couldn't possibly propose to me anyway that would tempt me.
Hold your cookie!
I can still hit anyone I want.
Oh, my spectacles! They're slightly smudged!
Those girls weren't supposed to be able to defend themselves. That training was to give them a false sense of security. Bring me that duck.
Yes, President. Come here, little one.
No!
Not a duck!
One more step and the duck gets it.
Oh no! What do we do?
Never fear, I am here. I don't throw everything, just some things.
Chris is pretty much the coolest person I know.
There's no way you could possibly know that.
And now for you.
I promise I'll be good this time.
Tell that to the bishop.
You guys, I'm here. Did I miss anything?
Yeah, like a cool fight.
Dang it.
Bye, loser.
Go, girls.
Yo, vanilla, check it one time, boy.
Before I was gruntled, and now I'm disgruntled.
Yo, VIP. Let's kick it. Ice, ice.
like a harpoon daily and nightly.
Will it ever stop?
Yo, I don't know. Turn off the lights and I'll glow. To the extreme, I rock a mic like a vandal. Light up a stage and wax a chump like a candle.
Dance!
Crush a speaker that booms. I'm killing your brain like a poisonous mushroom.
Deadly!
When I play a dope melody, anything less than the best is a felony. Love it or leave it, you better gain weight. You better hit bullseye, the kid don't play. If there was a problem, yo, I'll solve it. Check out the hook while my DJ revolves it. Vegas are pumping. Quick to the point, no